I just talked to Icarus. I think he's nearby.
Okay, good. He's alive. That's a relief. Thanks for the update.
Say this, but you sure are a sight for sore eyes, Faith.
What happened here?
Don't ask. And stay away from the fence. It packs quite a punch. You don't want to end up like those guys.
What do you need from me?
Help getting out of here. Shutting down the electricity should do it.
Or I just leave you for Kruger's sect to find.
Or that. Though I'd prefer my suggestion. Please?
What do I do?
Those cables should lead you to the switch. How long you want?
Sure. Don't go anywhere.
Funny.
But I have to find a way around.
Thanks for this.
You're still an idiot. A lot of commotion down there.
Whoa! There's a crap load of people coming in from Kruger's like HQ. Probably some crackdown in last November.
There. Done. You owe me one.
I do. Thanks. If you're looking for an easy way back up, maybe there's an elevator somewhere.
Coming!
Noah or the others. K-Sec is jamming their comms somehow.
Thank you. We could ask some questions.
I don't know anything.
What did you do to our friends?
Our orders were to capture them, but they resisted.
What did you do?
We had to shoot. They wouldn't submit, especially the old guy.
Run. I'll meet you later.
Drone.
Gone. Abort the search. I know where to go. Meet me at the construction crane in downtown South and I'll explain.
Another crane, Icarus.
Good. I'm up in the control booth. Hang on while I figure out the controls here.
Dangerous gang leader killed in Kruger Center.
Gang leader killed? Icarus, are you seeing this?
I see it. They killed him. The bastards killed him.
Noah.
Damn it. We need to disappear, Faith. I talked to Rebecca Thane, and she's offering us sanctuary.
No.
Here's if he chooses. Nowhere else to go.
Noah didn't trust Rebecca.
I trust her to hide us, at least. She hates Kruger, too.
Fine. We'll go. But I'm not staying long.
Until this whole thing blows over, I'll send you the location. Stay off the beat until we're there.
And that makes two of you. Go on in. Rebecca's waiting.
Faith! Down here!
I've seen the news. Faith, I'm sorry.
No need to pretend.
No, but I am. Look, Noah and I may not have seen eye to eye, but I did respect him. And your parents.
Noah said you were part of the same group.
Yes. We were. Till I realized that there's no peaceful way we can rid ourselves of the conglomerate and the families behind it. We've got to destroy it. Using every weapon at our disposal.
I know what you think, but you're wrong. I don't have it.
Yeah. See, I think you do. Rusek is hunting you, and why they killed Noah.
Back off!
Look, I'm sheltering you for now, but don't take my hospitality for granted. At some point, I'm gonna ask you to step up or step out.
That's enough, Rebecca. You've made your point.
Look, all I'm saying is this. You're no longer neutral, Faith. Just Get some rest. I'm sure you'll understand in time. Tristan will show you your quarters. We'll talk again. Soon.
Not now! I need to finish this!
You have no right!
Don't touch him!
Erica!
Shoot him! Who's that in the window?
It's a damn kid. Get her!
It's a cat. It's me!
Where's Mommy? I want Mommy.
Faith, I can't breathe!
Cat! Wake up! We gotta go!
Called?
I wanted to give you some rest, but things are becoming a bit hairy around here. And we all need to pull our weight.
Krugersak?
They're moving into the tunnel, setting up some new type of stationary sentry drone. They're getting way too close for comfort, and those sentry drones need to be dealt with before they're activated, or we'll be unable to move around.
I can help.
I expected no less. Icarus is already out there, and again, the drones are not active yet, so they shouldn't pose any danger. But watch out for Krugersak patrols.
On my way. Send me the locations.
I will. Do this, and we can all breathe a little easier.
Who are you? I haven't seen you before.
Tunnels have been ours for more than a decade. Krugersak have wisely decided to stay topside. Until now. This was all part of an Omnistat desalination plant. Some sections are over 100 years old. Built to last. Unlike anything produced by the conglomerate.
Control, it's all.
Faith, I just learned that the sentry drones are still packaged. And guarded. We'll have to find a way to destroy them.
Found the first sentry drone. Been a way to deal with them.
Good. Two more to go. Faith, Krugersak are getting wise to your presence. Expect more of them at the second sentry drone.
Yeah.
into a chasm now.
Music to my ears, Faith. Only one more and it's done. Keep going. Black November has grown considerably in the last few years. There's a lot of unrest among the low caste, and soon they will be ready to rise. The families have created an unsustainable society. Unlimited growth. Unlimited consumption. It's madness. And it will ultimately destroy us all if we don't force the employees to change their ways. The midcast have grown complacent. But we will shock them awake, Faith. Only when they've experienced real fear and loss will they understand what really matters. Until they do, they are the enemy, too. There are days when I wonder if Omnistat is really as bad as everyone thinks.
Sentry drone now.
Very good. There's a set of doors operated by a console. Best way out of there.
Most importantly, one in the center. Yeah, we need an explosion there. That explosion will be our lure. That ought to keep them scrambling. Faith, good to see you. You're gonna want in on this.
I know her. She led the raid.
Yes, we don't have much on her other than that she's a high-ranking Krugersec officer. And our target for today.
I'm not an assassin. Count me out.
We're not killing her. We're grabbing her to trade for prisoners.
We should do this, Faith. Payback for the lair.
Sure. What's the plan?
Krugersec is going to receive intel detailing the location of someone they want very much. Me. She's going to lead the strike team and walk right into our ambush. I need you and Icarus to clear our escape routes.
We'll handle that.
Yeah, well, until we can strike a tangible blow, we don't have much else that we can do.
I'm not sure you can ever win this way, Rebecca.
And I'm not sure your opinion matters yet. Let's get going.
I had Tristan get you an upgrade for your mag. It's on the table. You'll need it to get around.
Huh. So many runners here all of a sudden.
Icarus, we're staging a diversion deeper into the district to make my presence topside more plausible. Those extraction loops need to be clear of sentry drones when it's time to move.
We'll do our part, Rebecca. Don't worry.
Avoid the sentry drones' field of fire and disable their control terminals directly. It's the most effective way.
Got it.
We could split up. Take one route each.
Good idea. I have a feeling Rebecca won't accept failure. Scary woman.
I thought you liked her.
Well, maybe it's time you and I stopped assuming things about one another.
Maybe. Just so you know, I'm doing this for Noah. Not for her.
Me too.
Hey, Icarus, what's your status?
We just disabled the sentry drone.
Then what are you waiting for? I thought you runners were supposed to be fast. Get a move on.
Sir, yes, sir. I'll take the B route, and you go A. They'll never know what hit them.
From the info I got, there are two control terminals along your route, Faith. First one should be marked on your beat.
All of you, this is Rebecca. The diversion is ready, and the team is almost in place. Today we'll show the families that none of them are beyond our reach.
One building clear. Some terminals have several drones connected to them. Disabling the next one. And another terminal. Done.
Talk to me.
We're working it, sir.
Call me sir again and I'll neuter you.
Got it. Sorry.
Activating the diversion.
Clear. Working on Route A.
ready.
Wow, Krugersec really means business.
Cut the chatter.
Being a runner, you could always become a crane operator, Icarus.
Yeah, it seems I got the basics down at least. All right, go deal with the second terminal and stay on the move. Damn it, the terminal can't be reached. We're gonna have to crash something into it.
Almost there. Make the jump. Good, now punch the release.
You got the target?
We did. Team Bernadette got one wounded, but no losses. A good day. See you back at the base.
You heard her, Faith. Time to go back.
I wonder if the employees know about the sentry drone. It kind of tarnished Kruger's ex-rep.
They know, I'm sure. They just choose to look away.
Well, somebody should wake them up.
An elevator. It'll take you straight to the HQ.
Great. How's the prisoner doing?
Alive and well. And she'll remain that way until I decide what to do with her.
Plastic, I'm at the waypoint.
Already a VTOL patrolling near you. I'm having them respond to a proxy breach. Make sure you get on it. Somehow. The VTOL should arrive any second now. Get ready, Faith. It's there. You need to catch it before they leave. Follow it.
I'm at the top of the path. Nothing broken. I think.
Sorry about that. My override didn't work. You have to make your way over to the big dog. Access prisoner. their data, you have to connect to the main service stack in the big dog. You can get down through the elevator shafts.
Auditive effects are strong enough for the research, don't you agree?
I do. And it would be a tremendous addition if we didn't have to rely on visuals alone.
I'll talk to Director Thor tomorrow.
What are you doing tonight?
Nothing. Why?
I'm at the bottom of the elevator shaft. What next?
Check. Yeah, you're close to the umbilical. Make your way through maintenance to the outside and then cross there.
You're
the first ever to break into the docks. You'll be a legend if you survive.
Classic. What happened to your family?
They're in the Greylands. Right.
How come you're not with them?
I can't stand my sister. She's an idiot. Do you have a sister?
No.
Once you get to the scan system, you're at the main server stack. That's the heart of KrugerSec in glass. I wish I could be there. Maybe connect to one of the priority switches. Then I can take it from there. Also, you should know. know that when you connect me, we will be noticed. I can delay the security routine a little, but it's impossible to avoid detection completely. I'd ask you to describe the room, but I guess you're busy. Are you busy? No, sorry. Forget I asked. I'm sure you are very busy, Vincent's room, but I guess you're busy. Are you busy? No, sorry. Forget I asked. I'm sure you are very busy since you're not saying anything. Kuma says hi, by the way. He seems to like you. And he doesn't like anyone. There's something wrong with his emotional response algorithm, but I can't find the error.
All right, I'm there. Connecting to a priority switch now.
I'm up. Diving in. Be ready to get out fast.
Always am.
Okay. I have access. Wow. Let me see. Prisoner data. There. Got it. And there. We're noticed. Get out.
Wait. One more thing. Grab anything you can find about Isabel Kruger.
Searching. And there. Done. Now get out. I'll start the decryption. I managed to delay the alarm, but it'll go off in a few minutes. Fastest way out is to ride the employee shuttle leaving from the main lobby.
I'm at the lobby.
No, the train is just leaving. You'll have to wait for the next one.
Underneath, now!
All right, you're on full alert. I hope you make it.
Utility access way up ahead. I'll slow the train down so you can get off.
Anything on Noah on those records?
There is. He's been sent to a place called Kingdom. Nothing on where that is, though.
I might have a way to find out.
Okay, I'll check up on Isabel Kruger next.
Thanks, Plastic. Talk soon.
Get out of my sight before I cut you up for stew. Faith, I'm not in the mood. Do you have the blueprint?
No. And I need a favor.
And a new home, from what I hear. Do you also find it mystifying that I keep on giving and get nothing in return?
Please. I need to find a facility called Kingdom. Noah's being held there.
Kingdom. The conglomerate's dirty little secret.
Do you know where it is? I'll run for you. 5 years, no questions asked. 10 years. 20.
You won't live that long. Go to rezoning and dig your way down. That's where you'll find Kingdom.
Thank you.
Faith! Faith, are you there?
Plastic?
Finally! Guess what? Isabel Kruger is not Gabriel Kruger's biological daughter. He adopted her. Her real name is Caitlin Connors. Isn't your name Connors too? What if?
It is. I have to talk to her.
But I thought your sister was... Oh. Sorry.
So Isabel Kruger is your sister, Faith? The plot thickens. I've sent you the approximate location of Kingdom.
Who are you?
Who are you?
I'm Plastic. Faith's friend.
I didn't think Faith had any friends.
She does too. Faith, I'll compare that location with the city's plans. Should have something for you when you talk to Isabel. I mean, Caitlin.
You have access to the full city plans. We should do business sometime. Your debt is growing, Faith. Make sure you're around to repay it. I'm off.
She's gone. They took her to the conduit a few minutes ago. Where have you been?
We can't let her die. Stop! Don't!
Leave, Faith. I'm gonna send a clear message to Kruger.
Then you'll have to shoot me too.
You be very, very careful with what you say next.
She's not Kruger's daughter. Her name's Caitlin Connors, and she's my sister. And I think you know.
All I know is that the air down here is already killing me. So you might as well get it over with.
Please, Rebecca! Noah's being held in a place called Kingdom. I have to go get him. Is there some place you can take her topside in the meantime?
We've all had to make hard sacrifices in this struggle, Faith.
I'll give you what you want. You know what I mean.
You have till morning. Don't disappoint me.
Faith, I found a way below for you. Waypoint set. Kuma says you should watch yourself down there. Kingdom sounds like a bad place.
I'm coming with you. I'll wait for you by the blast door.
Expect comm problems when you go into the tunnels. Speed coverage will be very limited. It's really deep. I wonder who else the conglomerate is keeping there besides Noah. Your friends call them undesirables, but that can be anyone, right? Faith?
Plastic? How did you know I was here?
I could explain it, but you wouldn't understand.
Okay. What just happened?
I geolocated a Metagrid access construct on your beat. It means you can help me expand my access in that area. It'll be just like what you did before.
No problem. I'll set you up.
Thank you, Faith.
I'm ready. Let's go.
Icarus, I know you care for Noah, but I run better alone. You know that. And I need someone to stay here and look out for my sister. Please, can you do that?
Isabel Kruger is your sister.
Yes. Yes, she is. Please, Icarus. I don't trust Rebecca.
Bring him back.
I will.
All right.
Thanks. See you in a bit. Plastic, there's a huge blast door blocking my way here.
Oh, wait. There.
Wow, you really ought to go see the machine, Plastic. I like it.
Me too. I've designed an interference scrambler. The reflection signal won't work in my place.
Just like that?
I just have to calculate the frequency.
I've seen you before.
My name is Aline Mara. I was lead scientist on Reflection. But I started asking too many questions, and when you stole the blueprint, Gruber made me a scapegoat.
I don't get it. Reflection is just a new way to connect to the grid. Why is it so damn important to
everyone? Because once you've been injected, the conglomerate watches trackers when you do. They'll
influence your emotions as well.
It'll be the end of free thought as we know it. Gruber spent almost 2 decades on this. Ever since you acquired your mother's neural interface algorithms. Then you have to get me out of here. There's an emergency release over there.
Wait, what was that about my mother?
Erica? Oh, we were colleagues long ago. It was her research that made reflection possible. Why are you here?
I'm looking for a runner. His name is Noah.
Yeah, they took him about an hour ago. To interrogation, I think. Look, me and some others have a breakout plan in the works. Will you please help us?
Of course. The emergency room is right.
There's no time to lose. Look for the emergency release terminal. I'll help you as soon as I'm out of here.
Frustration, I really do. Faith does that to people. It's why I love her.
Where is the blueprint?
Well, you can go screw yourself.
He's not responding to the stimuli.
Yes, on a base level, he is aware that the emotions are false. If he had been a regular employee,
then he is of no further use to us. Activate the termination protocol. We're scuttling the facility. Do it!
He's dead. Kruger did this.
And he'll be able to do it to anyone injected with reflection, including me, unless he stopped. We're leaving for the Black November base. Come with us. Come on. Go. No, go.
No, you come with. I'll keep them busy.
way back up.
Oh, you're okay. Great. What about Noah?
How you doing?
Oh. Several Kruger sect teams are moving toward the tunnels above Kingdom Faith. Just so you know.
Control. We got it. We have the water control. Right now. Control. We have a visual on the